Thinking local first works. I've seen it firsthand. As more people hire us to go solar, we have to hire local workers and hire local subcontractors and local vendors. This is all keeping our dollars local. Our employees, they know to think local first. They spend their money locally. And from there, the cycle continues. In the end, it's all about creating local jobs, saving people money, and keeping our power local.